ソードアートオンラインメモリーデフラグリンクスタート。
Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So this is my Japan account. The last time I did the character scout on the Constellation banner, I didn't get anything. So I want to do it again today. Well, actually I have some fire characters, but the only one that has combo window is this fire Sinon, and she cannot parry, and she cannot stun the enemy as well. So it's kind of hard to do the ranking event. I mean, if I want to get a really really fast time clear without stun character. And today is actually the last day. The ranking event will be gone in under 24 hours. Yeah, 19 more hours and it will be gone. So I've collected diamonds like this and this. Two more. Let's get it from the mission. Okay, I still have some more actually. I will claim this later. So let's do this. This account is currently as free player mode. The last time I bought diamond in this account, it was like October back then, and that's it. November, December, and until now I never buy any diamond. If you want the proof, okay, here it is. This part is the purchased diamond. I never buy any diamond at all. You can see here. After that, October. October actually the first month I played Sword Art Online. Or September actually, the first month. No, October was the first month, yeah. So, as you can see here, all of the diamonds I use for the scouts are all free diamonds. We got so many diamonds actually, you can see here. I think it's going so long. Really long. A long list. It's a proof that they actually gave us a lot of diamonds. Okay. I didn't buy any diamonds. Okay. So, if one day I can show you guys this on the global version, to answer those who are curious if I am actually a free player or not. So yeah, as you can see here, it's already like April. Yep, no diamond purchased at all, see? And I've spent like 250 or 150. They're all free diamonds. Get a lot of free diamonds. See? The last time I started to play the Japan version again, it was like on February. Yeah, February. So, okay, it's already March. See, I didn't buy any diamond. March, still March. So many free diamonds, right? February, no diamonds bought at all. And then, I can only see until this part. So, okay, as you can see here, until this part, no diamond bought. And you can see here, there is no purchased diamond at all. Okay, so let's do this. I want to get either Sinon or Yuki should be fine too. If I get Sinon, probably I will try like 111 weapon pool later after I got the enough diamonds. And if I cannot get her weapon with the free diamonds, or maybe wait. This banner until okay, I don't have enough time actually. 5 more days. So if I can get Sinon, probably I'll just going to exchange my unused weapons for her lance. So let's do this. F2P luck. Come on, give me Sinon. Or either Yuki. Anything will do. Anyway, rainbow please. Argo. Smile and sparkling. Argo! Okay, the plan are all gone. No diamonds. I mean, yeah, no rainbow. I think I've wasted like around 500 diamonds in this vendor, and I didn't get any rainbow. Same thing goes to the water vendor. I think I didn't get any rainbow in that vendor too. Wow, so that's already like around 750 or even 1000 diamonds. And no rainbow yet. Oh, this is so bad. I don't know how many king crystals I have right now. 322. That much. Okay, if I can make it into 400, I can make like 2 characters into level 100 instantly. Wow, okay. So this is the result. I didn't get rainbow. And actually, today, nothing much to do other than to farm the accessory for the next floor clearing event, and also to finish this ranking event. And probably tomorrow we are going to get that floor clearing event, because of, you know, this ranking event will be gone, and I think we are going to get that new floor clearing event. And if that come, I think I will do a live stream using my third account probably. Yeah, the luckiest account, because I want to clear that like during the stream. Okay, so yes, I think that's all for now, guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't. Subscribe now, press the like button if you like this video, and see you again next time. Bye-bye. Sword Art Online, Memory Defrag, Global Punch!